will be visiting the beautiful town of Ine, famous for its kunaya, or boat houses. It is a popular destination among the Japanese. And let Marian show you this town! Ine is a town located in the north of Kyoto Prefecture. The town is one of the most beautiful villages in Japan. Ine is famous for the funaya, or boat houses. There are over 200 funaya along the bay. The best way to see Ine and its funaya houses is from the opposite banks. As it was raining, we decided to get some lunch here first, and the ryokan recommended going to Ine Cafe. The lunch set looks so oishi. The cafe was crowded on a Sunday afternoon, but it was not difficult to find seats. The best seats are next to the window, because you can see the boat houses as you dine. There's a nice fireplace you can gather around to shield from the cold and rain. And it's a nice place to take pictures. We had the buri set, which is the meibutsu of Ine. The stewed buri, or yellowtail, portion was generous and sweet. The sashimi was a highlight. It was so fresh and juicy and generously thick slices. Yum yum! The view of Ine from the cafe is so beautiful, and you could sit here all day just enjoying the tranquility. There are omiyage for you if you want to bring some gifts home for your family and friends. After a wonderful lunch, the rain subsided and we took a walk around the town. It was late afternoon and the town was quiet and peaceful. We saw some residents doing simple chores, but most were resting at home. It was a nice walk and the weather was cool. The seabirds also came by to rest along the bay. Ine Bay enjoys very calm and clean waters. The boat houses are so charming from every angle. The garages for the boats are on the first level, and residential space are on the upper floors. The houses on the shore are also charming and quaint. We saw children playing along the streets. Ine also have little shops like a sake brewery and tea house for tourists. The sun was beginning to set and Marian decided to find a place to rest and catch the beautiful setting sun. As we strolled along the streets, we saw the dramatic lighting of the setting sun, and it was stunning at every angle. Although the sky was cloudy, the rays of the sun was peeking through the clouds and it was so pretty. Marian decided to return to Ine Cafe, where we had lunch to see the setting sun. It was tea time after all! The cake selection were limited, but they all looked so delicate and soft. We ordered a cheesecake and a chocolate cake. The cakes were so tasty, so soft, and well baked. Marian was impressed. The setting sun was so beautiful. Marian had no words to describe the view. You must come and see for yourself. That's it for this short snippet! I hope Marian did a good job of showing you the beautiful Ine town, and hope to see you here! Do subscribe to Marian for more videos! And remember to follow me on Instagram and Facebook!